legend, though. He coached one of the best running backs in college football. So the way he used him and the way he operated, that offense operated from there. So.
In team meeting, what was your impressions? I mean, he blew the thing away today. So what's your thoughts about what he did in team meeting?
In team meeting, he showed his aggression, passion for football. I know everything that we were talking to him about, I know he means for real. So looks like he's a busy man. He ready to go.
First thing you talked about was he wanted to run the football. What did you think of when he said that on the podium?
Oh, that made me smile, you know. I love to run football, as y'all know. I'm going to run hard. I'm going to do what I got to do to prove my point and earn a spot.
One interesting thing about him is he'll put a running back in the slot and put him on the outside, kind of moves him around, uses him in different ways. What's your thoughts on what he does in the
slot? The way he uses the running back, put him in the slot, reminds me like how my coach gave me in high school. I play running back, but I also play slot, which to my skill set, it works out fine with me, so it should be to my best ability to break through.
You know, he runs a real creative offense. There's a play going around on Twitter of a running back running passes. Does it excite you to see a guy who runs creative plays like that?
Yeah, you know, guys like that with trick plays and all that, it calls a habit for a defense. Especially in the SEC, you know, you're going to get a tough defense. So we need something different.
What did after the team meeting, the players, did they talk among themselves?
Nah, you know, everybody.
I'm just wondering what y'all said if you did talk to other players, their impression.
I know the entire offense, they're ready to go right on point. You know, they were very excited about the heart. You know, we were just looking at the team stats, the way they use their running back, their wide receivers, even the tight ends, you know, got them excited.
You were one of the first players to react, I think, whenever the news came out the other night. Why were you so excited about this hire?
Freeze what I say, they go back to how they use their running back. You know, they use Saquon in all kind of different ways, like y'all said, in the slot. They even saw my special team on kickoff return, you know, they got me very excited.
What have these last 5 days been like for you? You know, losing your coach and then, you know, the coaching search and then all that, has it been kind of a whirlwind or what's it been like for you?
Basically, losing the coach and making the team strong, you know, they got us together, the family, and we just came together. Like, basically, we were the coach that come in, but you had to work hard and to keep the same mindset as we always did when Coach Mullen was here. Keep running, keep pushing.
You probably got this question earlier, so I hope you don't mind repeating it. But what was your very first? I'm assuming you may not have ever heard of Joe Moorhead before you saw a tweet or something. What was your first impression, and what was the first thing that you said, hey, maybe this guy's pretty good for us?
You know, I watched Penn State football. I didn't know exactly who he was, but I know I watched Penn State football, so I know the way their offense worked. And when I found out we got their offense coordinator, it just had me excited the way they operate, the way they use all the kind of players in different kind of fashion. Got me very excited.